Now, Gardaí are investigating a graffiti that was spray painted onto the front of a GP surgery in County Meath at Summerhill Primary Care. A red paint was used to write "Zionist corporate vaccine kills." Well, Dr. Joe Clarke is a GP from the centre. He joins me now. Joe, when did this happen?
Afternoon, Kieran. So yesterday evening, I finished up work and I got a phone call from a neighbour. I live locally here, and he told me that somebody had sprayed some graffiti on the front of the surgery. So I went down and had a look at it, and there it was, Zionist Corporation and Vax Kills in large red spray paint.
And had the surgery been targeted at all before by anybody with this kind of anti-vax message?
No, Kieran, I mean, it's most unusual. Summerhill is a lovely little village in rural County Meath, and, you know, nothing like this has happened here before. In fact, we've been very active in terms of running vaccine clinics, and we were, in fact, this morning we had a clinic, and we're doing over 16-year-olds, so obviously, this sort of message with teenagers coming in for the vaccine, it'd make you worry a bit, you know.
Yeah, because I suppose it only takes one person to spray paint something on the wall of a surgery, and you don't want to kind of make a mountain out of a molehill. But it is such an important issue at the moment, and that is the fear, isn't it, that somebody sees it and turns tail and walks the other direction?
Yeah, or even just a seed of doubt enters the mind, and I'm well past the social media, Kieran, but my children tell me there's a lot of this sort of conspiracy theories going around on social media at the moment, and sometimes a little seed of doubt can enter a person's mind, and they start looking online, and as we know, it's a rabbit hole there that a lot of misinformation. Also, particularly the HSE and the government are targeting younger people now over 12 in the next week or two to try and get ahead of the Delta variant, and it's going very well, very enthusiastic response, certainly locally here. We've done over 2,500 vaccines, and it's really going well. So it's just a shame that something like that would maybe put a doubt in people's minds.
It must be a little strange as well for yourself and your colleagues in the primary care centre there as well, to find yourselves kind of targeted in what is this, like, let's be honest, this bonkers global conspiracy.
Yeah, I mean, it's it's the last thing you'd think of in a sort of a rural village. I mean, we've all seen the carry on in the States over the last year or two with Donald Trump and storming Capitol Hill. Now, it's nothing like that, obviously, but you know, this sort of wild you know, conspiracy theories coming home to a small rural community, really, it's very strange, I must say.
And has it been cleaned off or painted over?
Well, the Gardaí are very helpful at the moment, and they're taking some samples, and they said to just leave it for 24 hours there so they can get all the forensics on it. So that's where it is at the moment.
But then, you know, the scrubbing will start after
yes.
that.
Well, I'll be out with the brush probably tomorrow morning, yeah.
Well, listen, maybe there's a few volunteers locally listening who'll give you a hand. Joe, it's been a pleasure to speak to you. Dr. Joe Clarke there from Summerhill Primary Care Centre.